Well, Daniel and I just finished watching a fascinating Netflix documentary, Dirty Money.
So eye-opening. Oh.
I just watched Rotten the other night.
Oh, it was wonderful, wasn't it?
I haven't been able to eat a rotten piece of fruit since.
No.
I can't do it. Did you see the documentary on compost?
I did. Really tough watch. Mm-hmm. It was so riveting.
Fantastic.
Riveting.
Eye-opening.
I'll have to add that one to my list.
Sound familiar? That's what I thought. Let me show you something. It's a statistical fact that Netflix releases 54 lengthy, highbrow documentaries every day. And some people find it hard to keep up, like this idiot. But Netflix knows this, which is why we've come up with a new category just for you. Documentary titles you can say aloud to make you sound smart at parties. Choose from impressive sounding titles like Aftermath. The history of the world after math was invented. Uh-oh. I know that face. Don't worry, dumbass. Once you click on documentaries, this happens. Look at that. It's as if you just watched something hard, but you didn't, because these films don't really exist. Films like Ken Burns' Every War Ever, a 90-part series chronicling every war from 2700 BCE to 2018. Sharing Needles, how drugs done with needles have influenced Norway's economy. Celebration, my 20 years living undercover as an incarcerated mute in an Amish prison. So many to pretend to choose from.
Right? What does it take?
Hey, speaking of smart people stuff, did you guys catch Voter Freud? The psychological reasoning behind Canadian citizens voting as dead people?
No, I don't know. I
watched all of it.
Don't look at me.
Sorry.